However, it wasn't until period four that New York's problems took on epidemic proportions. Number 65, Dave Butz, must have heard something crack. Unfortunately, when help did arrive, there was nothing that could be done. Richard Todd had suffered a fractured collarbone and would be lost to the Jets for 6 to 8 weeks. Washington's defensive finesse flustered the Jets all afternoon.